Hey everyone, I have some helpful design tips for you today when it comes to backsplashes and accent tile. So I love to talk about backsplashes, even accent tiles and showers in general. And a lot of times people know just a good idea of what they're looking for and what kind of color of tile they might be looking for. Then I ask them the question, well, what grout color do you want? And a lot of times people are like, I didn't even think about that. Well, that's what designers at Granite Ridge are here for you. So obviously this deck can look a little bit overwhelming. There are a lot of grout color choices, and there's even more than this here. Now, when it comes to what you're looking for, you can go a couple different ways. Some people like to do a blending grout. So if I have a white tile, I might want something a little bit more white. If you have a darker tile, and maybe you have a very simple palette, your countertop is really simple, your cabinets are a simple style, and you don't have a lot going on, so you really want that backsplash to be a very wow feature, but not have something like a mosaic. Maybe you could change the grout color to something lighter and really make that pop. So it makes a huge difference when you're looking out at your backsplash if you see a blending grout or an accenting one. And it's a lot of fun. You can do something a little bit different. You can even do a gray accent depending on if you have more gray in your countertops or not. And so if you see here, it really changes the overall look. Your grout color can either go with the tile. The grout color could even go with the countertop. There's not necessarily one right or wrong answer. It's up to you, but we have great ideas and pictures for you to take a look at to get your ideas going of what you might like when it comes to accent tile. So if you like these tips, feel free to go to Granite Ridge Showroom and take a look. The designers are there to help.